punish yourself.
Okay.
Oh. I know the wrong time, but... I'll tell you guys after this. It's kind of fucked up, but fine. Yeah.
Shit.
Red.
Red, yeah.
I'm still gonna kill him.
Watch your step.
Run away. go.
Run away.
contacted them before?
Run away.
So it's on you.
Too bad we can't use the trains to kill the ads. Like the spiky balls.
Ready for the rage split? Go ahead and split.
I got the boss. Cannon on red. Ranged on the cannon for orange. Melee to blue. Pick up the main arm.
Drop a healing center.
Get the turtle off your hand. Stay off a little.
So I'm assuming that this guy hit the paladin and priest warlock shoulders.
Probably.
See, and she's rolling
against the that count for my roll?
Yes.
Fine.
Taz has rolled the shoulder.
Is it easier for when he goes into his roll phase if
the three healers spread out to, you know, almost separate corners of the room to cover most of the raid.
I don't think we've ever done that.
Ever done that? I didn't do it before, but I did it one time when I was in here, and it worked out really well. I mean, granted, there was four of us, so everybody had a corner, basically, but the three of us. It's up to you guys. I'm just putting it out for the healers more than the DPS, because the DPS doesn't have to do anything different. Just for us three healers.
I would say as long as each of the healers are comfortable watching for dodging by themselves. I know a couple of the healers like to follow or something.
That's you all. I'm just putting it out there.
So that's up to you.
Me and you, Eric, because typically we fall around the tanks when the shit's failing. So if you want to take this corner, I can take the other corner.
You're going to take the opposite corner.
Yeah. I'll take the corner by moon, you'll take this corner.
That's fine.
So we need to take the other corner.
Are we taking the Horde Forger where he stops after his roll phase, or are we going to move him back to red?
Leave him.
So much easier to do.
We have enough coordination to make it back there.
Honestly, we just come back and stuff, just picking up again.
Are we going to make sure to stack on the loose square of the person?
Okay, that's our full timer if we're ready. I'm following Nine. Scrolling
the moon. I don't know where
you're at. You're following down. Mm-hmm. Is that like you, Lucy?
I don't get it.
Lucy's got it then.
Oh, okay. Let's go in the school. And then I'll go to blue, which means, Chris has to watch out.
Watch it, he's coming green.
Thanks, Chase.
He's gonna have more than he's done.
Hi, guy.
Wolves?
Slow. Our guardian is another one we've lost through. Try and kill it.
Oh.
There's a sword right in that middle of the way. These swords are being assholes.
Yeah, seriously, this is horrible.
That would be with all.
So,
so, is it that people with the debuff on the
just an asshole.
I don't know if
this
is boss or what.
The
lag is terrible.
There's a lot of
graphics. Stop downloading. What? Did you cancel the background download?
Probably not.
Fucking targeting me and ate me.
The last person to move on was Mori. Did you just get together, Mori?
Well, I'm what? Mole Point?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Well, so she just made a bit right now. That's what it is.
It was dropped there after I was well out of it, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, as soon as it hit, I had like half of a Cobra shot finish, which is at most a full second, and then I just beat.
Switch to live! Thanks for telling us, Jay.
Hey, you and Sam decided to do your own thing. Everybody else waited because they seen I was alive.
No.
You decided to rush.
Yeah.
So, if there's a sword in melee, we do want to move, but we probably don't need to do it that quickly. I think moving so fast kind of messed with everyone a little bit. I don't know, maybe.
I'm just gonna try not to get sword in melee. So she was stopping the cut.
That would help.
Wow.
I'm sorry. We have literally wiped every single time because there's been a sword in melee. And I have yet to get a sword thrown on me.
Here's all looking for a better RNG.
Are we getting one up or not? Slow on melee.
I'm
stop getting. What happened to the whole group on the right side?
I didn't get out of the fire not long or quick enough.
You interrupted my work!
Moira likes to stand right on top of me.
I'm here, Raven.
We managed to get a sword in our spot. I see that, a little pesky thing. Sort of melee. Man, I got out of there as soon as I could.
Try watching the debuff.
I don't think that's it. We wouldn't get him to move on. We should pick him from someone in my room.
Need to kill me? Rainbow.
Yeah, too late.
So what happened there was we lost two melee and almost as quick when both tanks got hit by the breath.
I don't know why the wolf didn't move faster. He just like stood there like 10 yards away from me, like, you know, I could be at you, but I'm gonna stand right here.
Yeah, if that happens, you can always just take the wolf on the other side of the boss, you know, just face him obviously away.
Yeah, why don't you just do that? Just take the wolf on the opposite sides of the boss, or opposite sides of each other.
Yeah, just whichever side of the room the wolf is on, just when we grab it, you know, just take it to that side of the boss and face it away. I think that's probably gonna be easier.
Oh, I thought Arcane Blast just automatically applied slow.
Crippling poison gun. He's always slow when he comes out of melee, it's when he stays out of range. as well.
Taz is dead. Sam's dead.
What is going on?
I don't know. I guess I'm not being able to keep the tanks up.
Could be the gear stop coming too. I mean, we've only just started getting heroic gear for some of us, right?
Yeah, maybe. Because it was a really weird pattern for the first wall, so he got dragged through both tanks and got dragged through the melee.
Well then, maybe need to watch a heroic video and see if there's anything specific that they do to handle that. I mean, what we've been doing is just the way that we've been doing it has been
The way we're doing it this way, it should work.
Right, it should, but there's a better way to handle it for heroic because of how hard things hit then. You
know, if you get to find that out. Yeah, I've seen Christmas like a number.
I got the wolf, and if I go to the back, I'm not going to be able to reach tanks.
Ranger Shrinker.
Big dog's on a sword. Yeah, there's not really where to stand.
Thanks for coming, everyone. That was a good run.
Yeah, that was very fun.
Nope, like you.